Okay, so now we need to exercise the muscles of the inside leg. I put this one as a pillow. Take a pillow, you can pull it up in two. Sit down, put the pillow between the legs. Okay, keeping the feet together. Squeeze, hold. Squeeze, hold. Squeeze, hold, release. Squeeze, release. You feel the muscles really on the inside here. Okay, again, so you can use some different items that have different have more and more spring or more foam to help you give that additional resistance. Okay, so again, so it's the outside, the legs are important, the top is important, behind the leg is important, but you have to deal with the inside of the legs as well. Okay, keeping the legs straight again, keeping the feet together, squeeze, release, squeeze.